McMaster University is an innovative place. It's really a community where we foster an evidence-based approach and really want to advance our thinking around how we teach and assess our trainees. 10 years ago, we realized that of the thousands of applicants that we had applying to our medical program, we were only able to assess a few hundred of them on their personal professional characteristics.
I'd be signing rejection letters for thousands of applicants every year based upon the grade point average and MCAT, but no good reliable measure of their personal and professional characteristics.
We were only able to use reference letters, personal essays, CVs. They don't tease apart the applicants who excel in terms of their communication, ethics, or empathy from those who don't.
We needed a screen so that one could properly select those to come to interview.
We knew we needed to develop something on our own. That led us into over 10 years worth of research to develop CASPer. CASPer is a reliable, valid measure of personal professional characteristics for applicants to educational programs to make sure that they will be good fits within their community, both within training and in future practice. Applicants are put in a particular scenario and asked to respond, what would they do in that scenario and why?
For CASPer, there is no right or wrong answer. It's a controversial situation that's presented, making it much more attuned to why the applicant is choosing to do what they do.
There's been a call increasingly to have a more holistic measure of the applicant, and I think that's increasingly being recognized.
CASPer is better able to differentiate between the very good applicants and the superb applicants when looking at the domain of personal and professional characteristics.